Hold your breath to see if you could do this cave. Here, I take my last breath through the snorkel. Hold your breath in 3, 2, 1. So we use the snorkel on the surface to breathe. First of all, it makes the snorkeling part of free diving way easier. The snorkel works like a straw. You get to look down and still breathe air. It saves us a lot of energy between dives. Oh, say hi to our friend. Oh yeah, back to the snorkel. Snorkel is also a very important part of the breathe up. That's what I was doing on the surface. I lay flat on the surface and use the snorkel to breathe. If I would just use my mouth to gasp for air, I would have to use my fins to kick myself to stay above the surface. Using the snorkel allows me to just float. Just always remember to take the snorkel out when diving down, for safety. We have more about this on other videos. Are you still holding your breath? Breathe.